In terms of more recruitment, Micky, you still looking to, to add to the squad?
Yeah, there's still areas that I want to recruit in. We haven't got masses of money, so we have to be a wee bit more thoughtful about the types that we bring in at the certain stages of their careers, whether that be very young or at a certain age where we know that we're going to get a couple of years out of them where we try and maybe bring in younger or whatever. But we can't compete with a hell of a lot of clubs in this league for what are seen as the better players in this league. We just don't have the wages to be able to do that. So, but we will not be looking for excuses. I certainly won't. Judged on the players that I bring in. I still want to bring in two or three more. But they won't be Cristiano Ronaldo's or big, massive marquee signings. There'll be players that I believe will come here and do very, very well. But we have a wage structure at the club that's going to stop us from getting the players that are seen as delivering at the minute.